and Jared from Park Hop Bears, and today we're at California Adventure, and we're going to take a look at the Lunar New Year.
Yay! Cool. They actually have cute park maps.
Yay, move
on. They have Mulan on them, and Mushu.
Yay.
For the Lunar New Year stuff. It's very cute. Yay. So we're just going to make a quick stop and take a look around and take you guys with us.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Tao beer and the pork soup dumplings.
And we're currently competing with the drumming noise. They have the drummers out.
It's just over there. Alright, here's the Sing Tao.
We're trying that first?
Yep, here we go.
Yeah,
we usually get this one at Epcot, at the China Pavilion there. Yeah, it's like 82 today.
So Jared's gonna try the Tsingtao beer now. As good as it is when you're having it at Epcot.
Yeah. It's the same.
All right. So we also have the pork
soup dumplings.
And it came with, like, I think a ginger sauce. Now there's a couple different stands for the Lunar New Year, and these both came from the China one. I imagine it's kind of like liquidy on the inside.
Right.
Okay. So that's up close. And do you want to like open the sauce? Oh yeah, it smells like ginger.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, well, it's not super hot.
Okay. It's good?
Yeah, it's really good, though. I give that one a pretty good score.
Okay. I'll give that a try. Oh, how are we going to share that last one?
Yeah, there's three in the bowl. So.
How's the sauce?
I just use a little bit.
Hey, come here, Ollie!
Yeah, it's good, I like it. Yeah, we're gonna have to fight over the last one.
Yeah, I think that one's a big thumbs up. So, soup dumplings.
Yeah, give that a try.
China, Lunar New Year.